2021 was amazing, so let's look back on some videos I made in 2021.
Afraid of the big bad wolf.
My thoughts on the top 6 videos. First one, Sans Stronger Than You, Spanish Meme with Mario Sans. This one, how did this get popular? Because, it's short, it's only 20 seconds long. Most of these are short, actually, besides the top one. But this one is really surprising, because it's just, I just found this meme that was supposedly dead, and, yeah, just made an animation about it. Now, this one I'm not surprised about. My new intro, which is the OG intro, actually. It's actually pretty good. But this one. How in the world is Best Chuck E. Cheese Pizza Time Theater Party? 127 views. What? And has 6 comments. That's surprising. Like, it's, I'm surprised that I get, like, a lot of, you know, a lot of views, but, like, you know, not a lot of subscribers. But, hey, like my content, remember to subscribe if you did. But, yeah, I mean, I was just at a, I just found a Chuck E. Cheese party, and, yeah. And then this one, I'm not really surprised about. I'm going to smell Chuck E. Cheese's feet. Why is, I don't know. Supposedly one of the most popular things on here. So people were making memes about Arcade Craniac, so I decided to make my own clips of it, and yeah, supposedly it worked out well, and I got like 142 views on there, 4 likes. That's good. And then this one is really surprising. Reaction to Animal Crossing update and Miitopia port to Switch. Now, man, oh man, I remember when this Nintendo Direct came out, this was like, man, it was amazing. It came out, like, last time we had a Nintendo Direct, before this came out, like, it was a long time. So, yeah. And then this one, really surprising. Looney Tunes Dash. It's not even a Roblox video. Do you guys like these kind of videos more than Roblox videos? Because that's my... I want to know that. Because how does this get 263 views, 5 likes, and it's just me holding a phone and playing a deleted game, which is Looney Tunes Dash. Like, what? But, yeah, thank you guys for all the support. And, yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye.
You can find these videos in most popular. Let's check out some troll videos I made.
Alright, guys, so we're gonna check out the anime videos. So, the first one, killing people in car rides in cave. I spelled that wrong. Or ridge. Car ride in a ridge with magic carpet. Yeah. I mean, video was fun. It's just that there was no voice in it, so. And it got 16 views. Now, let me check. Let me see what I want. I'll rank this one, I'll give it a 5. Actually, no, like, I'll give it a 6, alright? I'll rank it a 6. Alright, now we have 2 videos here. Alright, first one. Dragging people in the ocean in Boat. This video, eight people watched it. It did pretty good. I just don't know. It was pretty fun. I do say so much. But like the view, like the view count, it's not really good for these two videos. Especially in like Trolling and Koala Cafe, like it's only like 8 and 7 views. Where all my other videos, they had like this one had 23. And the other one, it got 24 views, and then this one got 67 and 21. So, I don't know, these are not really good. If I had a tier list, I'd rank these like a F. Okay, now, FNAF Trolling. I don't remember that much about this video besides just me looking like a disgusting animatronic, and yeah, I just kept on jump scaring people. I mean, in my opinion, it's okay, but the view count was pretty good. 23 views, pretty good. Here, let me change. I'm gonna change this killing people in the cart ride game. I'm ranking a 5. This is a step up. This would be like a 6 right here. Now, trolling and Tia app. Now, man, I might do another video on this, but the app is like, there's barely anyone on the app anymore. The Roblox added voice chat. So yeah, I will do voice chat later. But let's see. So, I only have 24 views. It's like, I'll give it a 6 as well. This video, oh my god, it's a 10. It's a 10. 67 views, guys. 67 views. In part 2 of trolling on the Tia app. Oh my god. And it was longer. The first one was just 1 minute. This one's 12. 12 minutes and 20 seconds. And it's pretty good at the time because I was small. I'm still a small YouTuber, actually. But yeah. Yeah, pretty good. Yeah, made it 10. This one, admin command trolling. Man, I PK Robux on this game and it got deleted. Oh my god, bro. Alright, so I would give this one a 5 as well. Cause the other ones that were 6, they had like, no, this would be 6. Yeah, this could be a 6 as well. This would be another 6. The winner of it is obviously the part 2 of Trolling and Tia because it got 67 views, guys. Oh my god. I guess if I do, no, because like this, the car ride one was like longer than the part 2. And that's crazy. Alright, guys. Yeah, so we all know who the winner is. Tia, congratulations, you had won the trolling contest. I am very surprised that Cartwright didn't do all right. But I will do admin trolling again. There's so much truck outside. But I'll do admin videos. I'll do more trolling videos, guys, all right? I'll be coming in the future, and yeah, see you guys later.
Let's hear one final word from that one weird Robloxian dot.
Okay, guys. This series, oh my god. This series has been a long journey, guys. For the Super Duper Spider series. 33 videos. Whew. It's actually 34, but 34 videos. Of Super Doom Spiral or Super Doom Spiral related games. And yeah. Part 21 will be coming soon on April 1st. I know you guys don't want to wait that long, but don't worry, admin videos and a bunch of other videos are coming. So yeah. See you next year. Thank you.